Now I'll show you an abracadabra magic trick.